Hello everyone. So in the last video we were having trouble with this match content as reference and passing the appropriate logic to the appropriate content type. So what we had decided was that to create specific functions or refactor out the specific functions. So in this video we are going to refactor out the normal buffer to string and put it in a separate function. So enjoy.
Thank you.